All right, guys, just wanted to come back really quickly here, talk about last night's another debacle at Bell MTS Place. So the Jets get their ass kicked 6-3. It was a game in which I didn't watch because I had really had zero interest. When I had started watching something else, forgot about the game, and the next thing I'm on my phone, I get alerts, of course, all the games. It's 2-0 Toronto, and I'm like, forget it. Anyway, someone I know was at the game last night, and they said that it was an absolute travesty to watch. Just absolutely horrible, down 2-0. Then they tied it. Then it went back and forth a couple times, but it seemed after 4-3, then it went 5-3. The Jets just gave up. There was nothing there. Nothing there. And when, who was it? Nylander, I guess it was. I think I saw scored, there was what, 11? Buddy said there was 11 something left when it went 6-3, and they left. They got up and they left. They're like, I'm not going to stand around and watch this crap. It was a joke. He says the crowd at 5-3 was like dead quiet. You could hear a pin drop in the joint. And he's like, he went to the game against Detroit. And he says, look how they dominated. And then you get this. It's like, but he agrees too, that Paul Maurice's time in Winnipeg, I think, is up. And so is the coaching staff, like I've always said. It is time for to clean house, to bring somebody in, somebody else with a new set of ideas and a fresh set of eyes, because what's happening in that locker room, I mean, how do you go playing the Avalanche the way you did to this game within 2 days, with less than 48 hours? I don't know. Anyway, I'm glad I didn't watch it, because, you know, I would have been off at 2-0 anyway. But this team obviously cannot get it done. There's something very wrong. I don't know. I don't know what else to say except, you know, you can't go play one good game, then go to the shithouse, and then play a couple of good games, then go into the shithouse. Because if you're going to do that, you're inconsistent. And when it comes time for when it counts, the playoffs, if you make it, which I said they won't, then you're dead meat. And that's when the Jets choke. Always did, do, and always will. But anyway, I digress. Gonna get off this one. So it was a pretty bad game. They're in Minnesota tomorrow. Actually, they're in Minneapolis tomorrow. Take on the Wild. Last time they played there a couple of weeks ago, they shut them out 6-0. I don't think that's gonna happen again. Also, I wanted to just talk about Hellebuck. I see that Brassoit came in. Was it after the 5th goal? Why? What's the point? He should have been out after the 3rd goal. That's another thing that Maurice never does. Never utilizes that part until it's too late. Whatever. But anyway, guys, I'll leave it go. Hellebuck sucks. He needs to go anyway. Anyway, we'll get off this one. The Moose play tonight. The Colorado Eagles. My boys of the AHL are here. It's too bad it wasn't one game prior again. Like last year, I got to see the Eagles. I'd love to have seen them again on New Year's Eve this past year. 3 days too late. Anyway, guys, we'll get off this one. Tonight, like I said, Moose and Eagles. I'm torn between the two, but I have to go for Colorado on this one. You guys know that. So, FB with numbers, out.